India's NITI Aayog Vice Chairman Dr. Rajiv Kumar has stressed on the connectivity of trust among India and Nepal to further strengthen bilateral cooperation. Public lecture was organized by Institute for Integrated Development Studies of Kathmandu University and the Barbara Foundation on Thursday.
That the biggest connectivity that we need is really a connectivity of trust. And I think that is what we need to really work on. A trust which is very often, again, taken for granted, but I think which has been eroded sometimes in the past. And I think whatever we need to do to restore and build this trust will be the cornerstone of positive, improving and prospering Indo-Nepalese relations in the future.
Kumar also claimed that the railway connectivity between the two nations is now going forward, taking pace and is not confined in paper, only prompting swift action.
Significant efforts ongoing to improving connectivity, which are not just on paper, but which are actually on the ground. Cross-border rail linkages between, you know, between New Jalpaiguri and Bagarbita, you know, between Nepalganj Road and Nepalganj, I think these are, then you have the Raxol Kathmandu rail link was announced. But the good news is that following that, a feasibility study has already been commissioned. And therefore you've got an engineering study now being done by an organization with a timeline that it will be completed. So it's not just going to be on paper, it's going to be something that the Indian government and the Nepalese government are both committed to.
The relations between India and Nepal are decades old and there is huge potential to further enhance it as New Delhi is committed to improve its relationship with the neighboring countries.